I will talk about the mobility in the cities, how it has evolved from the particular of individuals using their own car compared with using the public transport, and now with the new urban mobility solutions like the one we offer, the scooter sharing eCultra, and also other like Uber, BlaBlaCar, Avantcar. Well, there is no clue, of course, yeah. But there are some aspects that has helped us on this growing. One is hard work. All the team that are in the company has worked so hard to work to make the company grow. Also have a strong leadership team. For instance, we have our CEO and co-founder of the company is still leading the company. He has a clear vision of what he wants to do and what he wants the company be now and on the future. So make clear objectives and clear goals in the beginning and follow them during this time. The market, we see this is the attendance. So the sharing in the mobility and also in everything in our lives is moving from owning to sharing in several aspects. In our specific case, in the scooters, in the mobility, urban mobility, using two wheels like scooters is a niche.
Yeah.
But yeah. Not the attendance, not the what we share, but not the sharing itself, but what we share is a niche. But the in all over the world, not only in Barcelona, but in all the main cities, sharing is everywhere.
Yeah, so it's global.
Yes, so the tendency is to share, so not instead of owning, so people is saying to share the car, share the trip, share the house, share almost everything.